Tomorrow, the Texas COVID-19 guidelines change. Restaurants, gyms, and several other businesses will be able to open at 75% capacity. On Thursday, nursing homes will be able to allow a limited number of visitors inside. But Governor Greg Abbott says bars must remain closed at this time. The governor updated the guidelines because the percentage of hospitalizations has dropped below the 15% line.